Racing can be pretty hard when you're starting out, but enjoy it.
If I were you, I would hit the streets at night. Remember, you're only spending bank on that ride if you've got a name.
Tricking out your wheels. That tells me you're serious about this.
Wouldn't be here if I wasn't.
You know, if you want to get in the lead, you're not getting there alone.
What I hear, neither are you.
That's what I wanted to talk about. I'm thinking we can help each other. Form a crew? Unless you got any better offers on the table.
Plenty, actually.
Bullshit. Come on. What do you say?
I say you're on.
All right. Okay. If we're going to climb the ladder to the lead, we gotta get ourselves a race against another crew. Remember Kenny?
That redneck from my first night here?
His crew, the Speed Boys, are ripe for taking down. I'll pull whatever strings I can, but you gotta make yourself worth racing. Earn an invitation. Then we can make our mark.
You're one race away from that sweet suspension kit. If you're up for it, meet me outside the old raceway.
Looks like you've been doing something right. We just got the big invitation. Spec out your car as high as you can and meet me when you're ready.
Thank you.
better be ready for this.
Hello to you too.
Just follow me.
You nervous?
Look, this ain't about me. This is about you making your mark so our crew can move up. People already know me. I'll watch your back, but you gotta win this. Prove you're not some deadbeat like...
Like your last crew?
You're better than them.
Let's hope so. So, the Speed Boys. What's the deal?
Well, you know Kenny. He's just a midlife crisis on wheels. Then there's Daryl. He don't say much, but he's the talent. Hey! There they are.
Anna Rivera and her waste of space sidekick. Think you two can handle the Speed Boys?
Kenny. Hey, Daryl.
Sup?
Yeah, we'll give you guys a driving lesson. I'll wait for you at the finish line.
I think I lost a headlight going around one of those corners.
What did you hit?
I don't know, a mailbox, a trash can?
It's all trash now, right? Hey, isn't that your...
Oh, shit. No.
Pick up the team. We got one en route.
Hey, what?
You! Back up from the vehicle. ID, let's go. Vera, huh? Is your vehicle?
Yes. Is there a problem, officer?
Depends. See, we got a bunch of reports about a vehicle matching this description involved in illegal activity. Ice front! Which means I got the power to impound it. Where you been tonight?
We were just here. We were just...
What you here? You, ID. Dipshit. Nice name. Got a car?
Yes, sir.
Yes, officer! Where is it?
Over there.
Nice. Maybe I impounded the wrong one.
Shaw, you on the road yet?
On my way. Keys.
Hey, why do you need the keys?
Keys! You want it back? You got 10 days. We crush it. I think it's 10. Might be less. Drive safe.
Take me home.
So, you okay?
You gotta understand. When I'm in my car, I got power. It's right there on my feet. Someone wants to try me? Sure, bring it on, let's go. But as soon as they say step out the vehicle, ma'am, they got the power. And I got nothing. I'll catch you later. Thanks for the ride.
Just when it appeared the street racing problem might be under control, late last night, a swarm of racers took to the streets and caused thousands of dollars in property damage, leaving many to fear what will happen next.
What this shows is that my task force is needed, now more than ever. This act was unforgivable, and I promise.
I don't offer this to everyone, but I got some nice engines that need a home. Take a look, see if there's any you like.
Just to let you know, this friend of mine, Wayne, he's big into technique, so I wouldn't expect much racing. He's waiting for you down at the port. Go have fun.